By the time the open started, we had been doing CrossFit for roughly 5-6 weeks.
I was terrified. I had absolutely no idea what I was doing.
So just some apprehension about being judged and people watching and, you know, not doing real well. And the reality being the exact opposite. Everyone was super supportive.
We ended up having so much fun. And that was the best part, is hearing everybody cheering. And that was when you really kind of saw the community outside of even just our box.